Alright, fire away.
So yeah, first things first, obviously, past weekend was not what you guys were hoping for going down and playing against RPI, and they were able to get a couple of wins. Would you guys kind of learn about yourselves that you can kind of take going forward with just Hockey East games the rest of the way?
Yeah, I think I actually just looked at the standings right now. It's super close, so I think every game is super important, especially going into this weekend. We haven't played Providence yet. We can't underestimate them. Everyone has an opportunity to win this league, so we just have to take every game and practice seriously going forward.
Earlier in the season, talked with Jim, kind of just followed the general learning curve whenever you bring in as many new players, especially first years that have had to play. As you're kind of getting into the second half of the season now and the rest of Hockey East play, how do you kind of feel like you guys are progressing as far as the senior captains and the underclassmen coming together and kind of having a cohesive product on the ice?
Yeah, I think a lot of times, especially after this weekend, we lost 5-1 and then we lost again 5-1. I think a lot of people will look at those results and say, oh, they're crumbling. But we did have a team meeting, and I think we're perfectly fine. There's going to be ups and downs. Right now, we might be in a down, but we're definitely working out of it. I do think as a younger, I'm a fifth year, but when I'm looking at the younger players, I can see that it can be a little bit stressful. You want to be going upwards all the time, but it's normal to be going like that. And I think now we just want to make sure that we're progressing forward.
This weekend, playing Providence, you said it's easy to look and say you guys have been crumbling, but how can you kind of show people in this weekend series, even if you don't get a sweep, how can you show people that, hey, you the only Hockey's on the up again?
Yeah, I just think practice on Monday, we worked a lot on our execution and just back to the basics, the short passes and finishing. So I think just doing those things, even against RPI in the second game, we had so many opportunities that we just didn't finish. So we just didn't make sure that we're finishing and having fun on the ice. I think that's the most important thing, having fun, and then the success will come vice versa.
Sounds kind of basic, having fun on the ice, but how can you kind of, bring that back on the ice? It's not necessarily an adjustment you need to make physically or a strategical thing. It's kind of more of a mental.
Yeah, I think it's both the players and coaches and everyone involved, the athletic trainer, our strength and conditioning coach, to make sure that we're showing up to the rink every day and having fun and doing our job. And again, I think you feed off a lot of other people's energy, so making sure that you're uplifting and having a positive mindset will definitely make the younger players and even the older players feed off that.
Providence, you just mentioned a team you guys haven't seen yet this year, but obviously very familiar with them over the last several years. What do you remember about playing them that's kind of different from other teams, and how you guys play to attack them?
Yeah, a main theme for us is just mainly focus on our own game and not worry too much about other teams we're playing. I think every team that we play battles hard, so we just need to win all the battles, execute, finish, and just mainly outwork teams.
And also, I'm sure being home will help you guys kind of chisel off the bad play.
Yeah, totally. I think being home, I love being home. You're in your own routine and the hotel rooms.
All set? Yeah. One more thing, sorry. I was just checking to make sure. I was like, it's been kind of a couple playoff games over the last couple of years. Last time you saw them, they were the ones that ended your season last year. How much has that been a motivating driving factor for you guys this week?
I don't think anyone is really focusing on them knocking us out of the playoffs last year. I think it's a new season where we have a new team. So I think we're just going into it being like, okay, it's a team we haven't played before.
Appreciate it.
Thank you, guys.